Oh, you can also. Okay. I didn't know you could right click when you're underneath. I'm the upgrade. Oh my god, that looks so wonky. Oh my god, poor soldier. A Doomfist and Avenger just jump him, bro. What can he do? Why are you ulting me? You weirdo. Why me? If Joan of Arc didn't quit, I won't either. Hello.
I was trying to fix my PC.
I even know it's broken. I'm using your quiet for me as well.
Yeah, I don't know.
Ow.
Quiet?
Yeah, you're quiet for me.
Okay, I can turn it up. Come on. I'll wait until I can.
Okay.
I can't die. I've still got more stuff to see.
What the fuck? It's the same volume.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Come on, fire! The tonic shock's still spinning up. Moving right along.
Holy. My HP, bro. My HP! Like, we're playing Orisa in quick play, man. That is Gigasoy. Like, what?
Helping you out.
Ultimate's ready. My ultimate is ready.
Incoming. Okay. Honestly, I thought this character would be really strong, but like, I think in a real match, especially my ELO, Venture is just gonna be dog shit. Like, I don't think this character is good. Saw that. Yeah, this is just...
Enemy on the move. Stop them.
I'm okay.
Character feels not good.
It's... I don't know. They can be good. I've seen some people talking about them, but I think, like, everyone's first game I've seen them play was not, like, their best.
Got him.
Hey there.
I think the right click should be on a much shorter cooldown. That's just me. Get off me, Moira. Holy shit, what is happening? Get two.
Does good damage, and the knockoff is pretty good.
Yeah.
I can't die. I've still got more stuff to see.
People are saying it's like a better Rhyme Shatter, but I'm not sure yet.
A better Rhyme Shatter.
They were.
It's like interesting the way you have to play Venture. Very interesting. That Moira.
Okay. When I tried Venture, the only way I could get kills if it, I use their, like, where you dig and then you charge it up at the end.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's the only way I was able to get kills.
Take those.